Hey guys, Andrew here, and welcome back to the most adorable game that's ever existed, A Hat in Time. When we last left off, we had started the bird zone, and it is now time to do more. Oh my. Finale? Okay. So I get to choose who wins, basically? And the music changes. That's so good. That's so good.
Timepiece detected. Timepiece detected.
Let's see. So can I do them equally and get them to win? Can they tie? Is tying allowed?
Chapter Battle of the Birds, starring DJ Grooves as a stylish mentor, Little Girl as mysterious diva, Moon Penguins as hungry public. Chapter Battle of the Birds, starring Conductor as the savvy train conductor, Some Girl as detective useless, Crows as caw agents, Owls as owls.
I'm gonna try this one. Oh my god, that's so cute! Chapter 2, Battle of the Birds, Murder on the Owl Express. Oh my gosh, she's so adorable. Aw.
Welcome back, lassie. I haven't written the script for my next movie yet, so we're not recording. I'll call for you when the script is ready.
Okay. All right. Okay, so there's a lot of crows.
Why, hello there, fellow owl. I don't believe we've had the pleasure of meeting. As you can tell, I am also an express owl. I do much hooting. From one owl to another, we can share details, yes? What is your uncle's sister's maiden name?
My uncle's sister's maiden name? Which one? Is there a particular one you want? I'm just gonna say Sassy.
Oh, it is. I see. This is the kind of uncle's sister's maiden name I would expect from a fellow express owl.
Okay. So weird thing to ask.
Hello, fellow express owl. Do you care about security? I care about security a whole lot. You should not be going around telling information to strangers. It could be a security risk. I can help your daily life become more secure. What is your favorite combination of letters and numbers?
If I was gonna have to guess, it would probably be... Yeah, probably that. It's my favorite.
I see. Is also my favorite combination of letters and numbers.
I mean, look, I'm not gonna say it's the password for the channel, but it might be the password for the channel. And that's okay, because, I mean, no one's gonna use it, right? No, I mean, no one else can log in to my YouTube account besides me. Just because you know the password, that's not how it works. It does like Face ID or something, it's Google. Yeah, it's fine.
Did you notice that there's suddenly a lot of crows on this train? They all gone on at the last stop. Speaking of, at which stop did you get on the train? What do you mean you fell from the sky?
Did you know that having a pet helps improve self-confidence and relieve stress? Did you also know that pets can have pets? It is true. Unfortunately, us express owls are not allowed to have pets. It is a sacrifice we must make in the name of hooting. But if you had a pet, what do you think the name of your pet's childhood pet would be?
Your pet's childhood pet? I'm just gonna put my dog's name. Yeah. It's not my childhood pet's dog's name, but it's a dog that I own's name.
Ooh, is certainly an interesting name for a pet. Even for a pet's pet.
Okay. That was weird.
Have you noticed all these crows around the place? They keep asking for personal details, and I never know what to answer.
Yeah, I've just been kind of winging it, dude. You should probably wing it, too. Winging it's pretty good. Get it? Bird jokes? Get away from me!
I don't get it. How is this a scientific equation of any kind? It's just scrambled numbers and letters, like those you see on an online form. It's really difficult to get settled down on this train with these crows crowding the place. They keep interviewing me about everything I do.
Oh, hello, fellow Express Owl. I am stuck on an advanced mathematical and scientific issue. Do you see this advanced formula on the blackboard? I cannot decipher it. Can you decipher the scientific formula for me? What does it say?
Sure. D C B 4 I L O 5 E.
I see. The solution is it was obvious. Thank you, fellow Express Owl.
D C B 4 I disconnect before I lose? D C B 4 I lose?
And thank you for agreeing to the terms and conditions on the backside of the blackboard.
What? Oh my god. There are terms and conditions on the black side of the backside of the blackboard. Oh no. Oh no. That's not a contractual agreement because I didn't submit the form. Right, Naya? Naya? I didn't just sign something illegal. I didn't sign something legal, did I? Oh no. I'm just a little girl who travels through space. I'm not ready for a commitment like legal papers. I don't even think I graduated yet. Oh. Sir. Ah, dang it. Alright. Rec room, cafeteria.
Fellow Express Owl, do you ever wonder what it would be like to be a superhero? The most important feature of a superhero is the name. Every superhero needs an intricate name to their fame. If you were a superhero, what would your name be? If entered on an online form with standardized account identification requirements.
Oh, specifically that? It would probably be too... Kawaii for you.
That name is great. I can already imagine it. The mighty savior of justice.
The mighty too kawaii for you, savior of justice.
I'll just write your answer down here real quick.
Okay. Thanks. I didn't want to forget that. I don't like these crows. They give me the creeps. I don't know. They scare me. They scare me. I don't know who these crows are. A boop, 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 boom. Oh, God.
Express owls all have parts of our body we're ashamed of. This is why some owls choose to pluck their feathers. Which body part of yours are you the most ashamed of? Fellow Express Owl.
Well, I am an adorable little girl who may or may not be ready to go through puberty within the next, like, several years. Probably 8 thrall years. 9 thrall? 10 thrall years? So I'm gonna say probably... Nose, butt, boot, beat. No, doesn't work out. I'm gonna say nose. Nose.
Oh, poor Express Owl. You shouldn't be ashamed of your. But you'd better get your checked out by a doctor. I read online it could be a sign of bird flu.
I mean, it is a little runny, but geez, you didn't have to call it bird flu. It's a little harsh, don't you think? Snap! I already have it. Oh, she does look cute even with this hat on. Alright, let's see here. What is that? I just got a thing. What was that thing I just got? Oh, she is so cute no matter what. Oh. I got a key. Okay. Don't know what the key's for. Hello.
Wait, don't come in here. I lost my contact lens somewhere. Please don't step on it. I can't move out of the way. I might step on it myself.
Oh, okay. Well, you have fun with that, I guess. I'm gonna take this key and use it on something. On this, yes. I knew that. Had to happen all along. Oh. Time to solve crime. Watch out for this tiny detective. Aw. She looks so cute. She got a little outfit too. No. Oh my god. It's adorable. What does this hat do? Rental. Return after use. Oh, it replaces my top hat. Well, I guess I don't need that ability. How about I just do that one instead? Uh-oh.
You better show your fam some love, or I'll be talking to a corpse next time.
What? You just call her my fam? Excuse you, she is a distant fam, alright? We're not that close, alright? Distant fam at best. Yeah, these guys kind of freak me out. I don't like that. They scare me. All right, let's get to the back of the train. I'm assuming something.
Murder on my Owl Express! I can't believe someone would murder one of the Express Owls. And I can't believe even more that it's your uncle's sister. What do you have to see for yourself?
Yeah, I mean, seriously, Sassy, come on. God damn. I mean, I know the family has a thing about canes and umbrella sticks and stuff, but you don't gotta kill a man over it.
Ooh, you're giving me the quiet treatment, eh? That's what a murderer would do.
Look, I know you have, like, a Scottish accent and all, but, like, god damn. That's a little much. Maybe tone it down a bit. Not even for, like, humor effect. It's kind of just, I don't know, kind of weird. It's almost like you were a Scottish person trying to do a fake Scottish accent. It's weird.
Leave this case to us. We're Caw, the Crow Agent Watch. We've been monitoring everyone on this train since the last station. We'll be searching the entire train for evidence. No one is allowed to go outside of this wagon.
What? I can't even walk around in me own train. Oh, how dare ya!
Once the clock hits midnight, we'll get off at the station with the murderer in cuffs. Stay here while we investigate further.
One owl hour left. Time to sneak. I like her little sneaking pose. It's so cute. Look at this cute little sneaking pose. Oh, she's just too cute. She's too cute. Sally. Can't believe it. Or Sassy. Sassy, you piece of shit. What have you done? Put me into a bad situation. Need to get up there, huh? Alright, let's get up there then. I feel like we can make it, but we gotta be careful. There might be crows about. Alright, confidential. Oh, the conductor.
Gotcha.
The conductor is now an available suspect. Very sneaky, sir. I will not allow this atrocity to go unnoticed. How dare you? It could have been you who killed somebody. On your own train. Dastardly. Can I not get on that? Nope. My only option is over there. Is there something else? Oh. There's a coin thing. All right. Back to investigating. And here. I don't know what those things are. I think they're like points to help him win or something. Oh. Time is going so fast. I wasn't ready. None of us were. That guy is... Oh. That's the door I need to get into. Locked. Shit. Well. There's only one way to get a locked door.
Ooh. You got some evidence that the murderer is me? I laugh. Get back here when you got all the facts.
Okay. Well, it's kind of hard to, because an entire room is filled with birds. Very scary burbs.
And the owls don't like to give their blueprints.
Oh, that's what you gotta do. You gotta wait till they're laughing. Oh, that's a pain in the ass. That's a super big pain in the ass. Okay. So when they're laughing, then you can run through. Yep. All right, nailed it. 10 out of 10. The best. The best ever. I should have probably saved all of those hearts, because now I have no hearts available to me. I'm sure it will work out some way or another. There's the VIP room. So let's go in the VIP room. Oh boy, time is moving fast. I do not have a lot of time. There's a crow right there. I'm gonna take this. Shit. Okay. I guess that person's contact got found or something? Yep. Got a key. All right. What is that? Fire. Wait, what does that say? Kiwi sweet, dodo sweet, the robin sweet, and something else sweet. All right, what's this? Raven sweet. Oh, I can't get in there without the ability to, without a special hat, which I think that's a gift inside. I don't have that hat. There's papers. I need those papers. Oh, the crows are now available suspects. The crows, you say? Can't go in there. Oop, oop. Okay. Yeah. All right. Let's run over to the other room. The room that was locked previously. I think it was this way. Yes. Through here, and then up top. And then we can go through that door that was being guarded by a crow. Not gonna let some crows decide which rooms I can go into. Not a barbarian. All right. Oh, I like the little sound she makes, like wah, 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 wah. Gained access to a room. All right, what's this?
So you think you could just sneak around the train like this? Just drop the detective hat. You'll never catch the real murderer. refuse to point your finger at the murderer.
Maybe, maybe not. I need to be very quick about it, though. What is this? Brewing yarn. It's not handy at all to me. I don't need brewing yarn, damn it. I need more not brewing yarn. Speaking of, there's not brewing yarn over there. Oh, no, it was brewing yarn. Never mind. Ah. Interesting. So what's down here is another confidential paper, I think. There it is. Who's it this time? Oh, Sassy. Sassy is now an available suspect. That's pretty impressive, actually, that it puts the name that you gave on that suspect, like, suspect thing. Okay. So now I can do this. So. What? Ah, I can just get back there faster once I have the key. Which. Where is that key? Yeah, I know, but I don't have a key for that. Where's a key for that? That's a problem. That's a problem. I have no idea where a key for that would be. It's on this side. Shit. Where would a key for that room be? Nothing here either. This is a dead end. Yep, no keys around here. Lockers? Oh. There's an egg in there. That's not a key. Okay, so I still need a key from somewhere. Probably that door, honestly. Shit. I feel like I've been in every room. Oh no, I haven't. I haven't been all the way in the back. Okay. There we go. Whew. Nailed it. All right. So I already got the box. This is where I started my investigation. There's nothing here. Thought there might be a key or something. Very futuristic train, by the way. Damn it. I don't know where the next key is. Nothing of interest nearby. All right. There's nothing around here. Nope. Gotten everything from this area. Go through this door. What? Wait, what? Now it says it's through here? Wait, did I already... Okay, is there a key somewhere? No, 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 no. I need a key. Shit. Where's a key? I'm kind of at a dead end here. Shit. Oh, God. How are you? Wow, you're very bad at noticing. Okay, I still need keys, though. Okay. Indeed, little one. But why is it a hmm? Oh. Wait, I haven't been here. What's the night cabin? Ah, here we go. This place looks oddly fishy. Like it has a key or something. Perfect, perfect. And I'm out of here. Wait, am I out of here? I am out of here. There's nothing else I need. Okay, that way. Yep, yep. All right, let's get our adorable buns out of here. All right, through here. And change hats. And through the door. Nope. Crime solving hat. Not the brewing hat. That hat. What? He's just getting lower and he's not concerned about that? So what's behind this door? Oh! 30 owl minutes left! Shit! I better hurry up. Who could it possibly... Oh, what is this? Oh, this is some scary shit. Is it the crows the entire time? Are the crows taking over this place? Engine room? Boiler room? Keep out. Alright. Well, let's go in here. Wow, there's a lot of crows. Alright. Damn it. Oh, they're making fun of me. No, but I'm cute and adorable. You can't say that kind of shit about me.
You should have seen her ugly
He actually is almost saying nose, by the way. That does upset me on some level, that he is almost talking shit about my nose. Wow, no one noticed that. That's impressive, actually. Ooh, wow, time is running out. Yep, all right, bam, unlocked. What's going on here? Let's hurry ourselves up. Who's the next target? Suspicious owl. The express owls are now available suspects. Oh my, could it have been the owls? I ought hope not. Those owls are truly friends. It would be a shame to hear that one of them committed such an atrocious crime. Oh, they almost caught me. But it's a chest. I must get it. Rift coin. Yep. All right, anything over here? Yes, a plank that goes somewhere. Goes where? Okay, so now that we have that information in our hands, let's get ourselves. Yep. Let's get ourselves in here, into the sauna.
This is the life. Nothing beats a hot sauna.
A lot of owls. That's weird. It's weird that I have to avoid owls. Why are the owls in here and not the crows? I don't want to go out in the cold wearing, like, full clothing in the sauna. Why does the train have a sauna? And why are you wearing full clothes in said sauna on said train? There are a lot of answers here. But today's mystery is not about why owls are wearing clothes in the sauna. It's about who murdered that innocent owl. Did anyone check a pulse? Because he actually might just be sleeping. Sleeping is a common thing that owls do. A lot. Don't mind the blood. Could just be spilt grape juice or something. I don't know. Maybe Grandma Sassy is really clumsy or something. Engine room. I think I already went in there. Did I already go in the engine room? No, I didn't.
You don't give up, do you? It seems the only way I can get rid of you is to make you run out of time. So here's a fun time here. Has gotten itself in an unusual situation. It's hanging out on a thin rope for dear life, just above the woodcutting machine. What an odd coincidence. What are you going to do? Save it from becoming sawdust, or figure out who the murderer is?
I don't know. I guess neither? I guess neither. I'm gonna go with neither. Is that the right answer? Nailed it. Oh god. Oh god. There we go. Don't worry, Shadow, I'm coming for you. Is there any papers or anything I could use around here? Or was this entire place a waste of time?
Thank you, kind human, for saving me. Woof, woof. I found this clue on the murderer. Hope it helps you. Woof, woof.
Oh, thank you.
Gotcha!
The victim is now an available suspect. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh my god, that was a dumb idea. Okay. So now, no, hold it. Damn it. I was close. Also, why are all these crows staring at one screen? It's kind of odd, isn't it? It's kind of spooky. It makes me scared. Let's go. Oh. Me? I'm now an available suspect. Also, what? This adorable little x-ray of me. I have hamburgers and candy and rocks and stuff in my hat. But how does the hat work? Also, look at my tiny little brain. Apparently my cute pigtails have a bone. That's weird. All right. Time's up. But I have all the facts. So, I think we got it.
So, who done it?
We don't know. We couldn't find any conclusive evidence. We have no idea who murdered this owl.
What? So you've got pickle to solve the case? Who's the murderer? Which one of you did it?
True detective, who's the murderer? Protect and serve at all costs. We've got eyes everywhere and saw nothing. What you looking at me for, peck neck? I had to do it, or the voices wouldn't stop. Dot, dot, dot. You can't blame a dead owl, I mean... Huh, who is it? Probably the owls. Confirmed.
The crows did it.
It's true.
But why? Why murder one of the express owls?
Look, there isn't a lot of bird-related crime going on. Us car agents were gonna be out of work in weeks. You can't imagine how crammed it is for several dozen birds to live in a single one-room apartment. We needed some crime to solve in order to get paid. So we stabbed him with a rubber knife and left him for dead.
What's a what? Rubber knife?
Yeah, can I go now? I'm kind of sore from playing dead for so long. This rubber knife is also a bit uncomfortable.
Oh.
Well, thanks for solving the murder, lassie. Not only did you reveal the murderer, you also revealed that the victim was never harmed.
Yeah, I did.
And you gave us intense footage for the movie.
Wait, what?
Oh, you think I'd let a murder happen on my Owl Express? Oh, think again. That was all just a setup for my newest Owl Express movie. Murder on the Owl Express. Oh, you think DJ Picnic will make a movie that's even remotely as good? Ha! I think not. Here, take this thingamajig and get out of here.
Okay. Well, thanks. I appreciate it. I'm out. See ya! And this little cute, adorable girl managed to... Aww! All these people like the movie. Murder on the Owl Express, directed by a conductor. Starring conductor as the savvy train conductor, some girl as detective useless, crows as car agents, owls as owls. The reviews are in. 27 diamonds, 2 headpieces, and 6 pieces of evidence. Oh. Wow. Wow, he is in the lead at the moment. Wow, that is a good lead. That's a definitely good lead to have. Smackaroonies. All right. Intruder alert. Who? What? How? Excuse me? Excuse me? How did you even get on my ship? Who are you?
So, we meet again. My arch nemesis.
I say what now? Who are you?
What? You don't remember me? How rude. It's me, boss of the mafia. Remember? You blew me up in our little indiscretion, and your young friend captured my remains in this jar.
Oh, wait, she actually did that? Oh my God, that is... Oh, God, that is gross. Also, should have known by the mustache. Yeah, only met one guy with a mustache like that. And those eyes. Can never forget those eyes.
I'm without a body. I should be furious. But it is okay. The past is the past. And I'll accept your carcass as an apology. You won't hand it over? Such nerve on such a small child. If I had hands, I would slap you.
You would slap a small child? That seems a little inappropriate.
I'll just buy a new body then. There has to be some poor soul out there who would be willing to trade his corpse for money.
I don't think that's how corpses work. I don't think, like, corpses could exchange themselves for money. You would have to find someone who has a corpse that they would sell you.
I may not look like it right now, but I'm well traveled. I know the whereabouts of all the secrets on this planet. Buy my map badge, and I will show you where you can find relics that will make you rich.
Shows a map towards nearby relics. Sure. There you go, dude. Not like I need it. I'll take all the badges I can get. Shows a map towards nearby relics. Nice. No nearby relics. Okay. Well, that's a handy map to have. Could I get another plaque? I have, like, a relic I want to use. Is there, like, a way I can get another one? Okay, I put... Oh, right. Oh, what happens if I go on the train set? Oh, just standing on a train set. I need to... Yeah, if I could get another one of those, that'd be swell. Because I do have a lot of relics. Yeah, I have like 6 pieces. So 2, 4. Yeah, I have enough to do 2 more relic areas. Could I get those? I guess not. Alright, well, in any case, I'm going to go ahead. Oh, sorry. I'm going to go ahead and say thank you guys for watching. If you like what you see, go ahead and click subscribe. Otherwise, leave a comment in the comment section below. Tell me the worst hat and time player you've ever seen before. As always, thank you guys for watching. See you guys next time, and bye!